starting with him, his task is to alert to an alarm. So whether that be for reminding somebody to take their medication or an alarm to wake up, you know, people with narcolepsy, people on heavy medications, and then just need a little bit of help. So how we start with that is just classic conditioning, to where I have a bag of hot dogs here, and Danny really likes and wants these hot dogs first thing in the morning. He's pretty hungry for him. And so I want to play the alarm and then feed him. And so eventually what's gonna happen, if I do enough sessions, this is probably our third session doing this, is that he's gonna hear the alarm and think, food. I want food, I want food, I want food. So that's the first step in getting him to wake up whoever he needs to wake up for whatever reason. So we'll go ahead and start. He's really anxious to get going. And it comes from my hand too. I don't want it to come, I don't want him to get it off the floor or out of the treat pouch. And with him being bossy like this, with him really kind of pushing at me, that's what we want. We want him to be excited about the food. We want him to really push me for the food, because that's the next step in this, is to get him just, oh, I hear the noise, I get the food, and I'm gonna be really pushy in order to get the food. So any rudeness that he's doing, which normally we don't love, but for this, yeah, we do. Another thing that I want to be careful about is only rewarding when the sound is going. So when the alarm stops, I withhold the reward, give it a few seconds, start it up again. Good, good. And you can even see that he's like, oh, nice food. Good. Good. So food goes away, give it a second. He's like, what's going on? There we go. Good. Good. So like I said, a few more sessions of this, probably in a few weeks. And then we'll get back to, we'll go to the next step, which is gonna be not as much food. Okay. Good. So yeah, stay tuned, guys.